Welcome back to what's the might be the best level of Warcraft 2 ever conceived. Not even kidding.
At your service, sire.
If I must.
So, let's get things a bit under control here. We got a gold mine, right?
There's
two of you. This operation's a little sketchy. I don't like that being down there. We got all these trees right here. Oh, they're blue, not yellow.
Sire.
And then we have to heal everybody else. Where's Tyrallian at? He's there.
Is
that the Hurt Paladin?
Sire.
No, that wasn't even the Hurt Paladin.
Ready
to work, Blue Orc. You will chopperate me a new chopperate. Get your guys up and going. So let's see. Here's one here. Heal my trolls.
We move.
We can't heal the trolls, right? Yes. Absolutely. Absolutely they can heal the trolls. You will heal the other guy. We have to destroy all enemy forces. The Thunderlord clan. They betrayed us. They're bad. Well, we betrayed them, actually. We're traitor orcs.
Hello.
So you... No, you're not allowed to do that. You garbage. You absolute garbage. I was just about ready to go check on them, and then they're like, oh, her, have a catapult up your ass. Really want this. Okay, so
sire,
I was just getting ready to be healed.
Sire, a noble quest. Sire, of course,
I was gonna send these guys on a little noble quest here to go see what the orc's problem is over here, if they have a tower or if there's just...
Quest.
Oh, no, not that.
Quest.
That's a problem. No, they're gonna kill my paladin! No, I don't do that.
At your service.
Who's that?
I will do it.
Ready to work.
I will do it.
If I must.
No, you didn't.
All right.
They're gonna keep attacking us, so what we need to do before I build that thing is this. We need to put some towers up. Some orc towers, because we're the orcs. What the? No! He didn't want to build the tower because the grunt stood there where he was going to build the tower.
We move.
That's so mean. Grunts are horrible. We need at least one more chop rating. Grunts are so mean.
Hello?
Your Majesty.
What? Ho.
Defending your power. For the
okay, ready to work. Well, chopperation. What you're gonna need to do also, apparently, build a couple guard towers, and then we need to build cannon towers, so we're gonna need a blacksmith shop. Yeah. Orcs. It was the orc narrator. That is the part I can't get over. It was just like...
Yes, what is it?
It was just the orc narrator.
I am at your service.
Doing his very best at being the orc narrator.
Don't be surprised, human!
Work complete.
We will provide you with warriors so that you may help us get the Book of Medivh. We will give you the Book of Medivh.
I think the Laughing Skull Clan aren't the best guys ever. This might be a trap. This is clever writing on the part of the people who raid Warcraft 2. This is more clever writing than I would have expected. No! Stop that, you nonsense! You absolute garbage! Stop sending those!
They're destroying our city!
Oh, there's purple orcs down there. is kind of a lot to expect us to have to deal with right now, right away, like early on, without any help. So much for a lumber mill. That's fine. I'm not gonna go save that lumber mill. The chopperation is doomed. It was doomed from the get-go.
They're destroying our city! Work complete.
Good. I'm gonna need a lumber mill.
Work complete.
Over here. Build another one of those while you still can. I was just kind of starting to work on not having everybody in one big group, but we can't really afford to not. Heal that guy. Okay, and we got one grunt who's a little hurt, but grunts aren't quite as important to keep alive as my paladins? Really? Really, at this point?
Work complete.
Really, we're gonna attack Khadga, of all people? Can you just not be there? Actually, you pig.
Yes.
Ogres are pigs. Expecting more catapults soon.
Work complete.
They tried to kill Khadga.
Of course, my king. Lord Zugzug.
Now getting started on this level is gonna be hard. Once we get started, then we'll be okay.
At your service.
Everything's yes, gonna be alright. So actually
me.
What I want is the three of you to be up
a
here. In the Zorgtorg zone. Feel like I'm slipping yes, to the Zorgtorg zone.
Hello?
Pieces all right, in the house. Right. Feel like being
well,
alone. Down the oaks with the moon and stars. I don't know. We should actually be making some kind of references to the Laughing Skull Clan here. Speaking of the Laughing Skull Clan, this is a good time to transition into my topic of the day. The spooky season is upon us, friends. Rejoice and behold, for again it is the spooky season. In just a short time, well, you won't even be hearing this, but please join me on Twitch soon. Whenever you can. Twitch.tv/HollyCheer to experience Silent Hill 4 for the spooky season, at least to start. We'll see how many weeks it takes us to complete that. And then we will begin playing some other games. We will play some... Oh, this is going to be so much fun. Oh, I can get these now. I don't have any farms, though. I'm going to build farms. This is going to be so much fun, this level. But Silent Hill 4 is also going to be so much fun. It's my favorite Silent Hill.
Your Majesty, what ho,
crush him. You know what? We just had a work complete situation here, so I actually would like to get some more gold.
Hello?
No, 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 no.
Sire, we move your name.
So here's what I was actually curious about. Just to see what they've got going on. I don't care if we die, this is all kind of speculative. There's so many of them over here. This is just me scouting and seeing what's going on over here. Okay. Okay, at this point, that's... I'm gonna haul. I went pretty far back a little bit here. So you guys really should be on trigger one.
Yes, what is it?
And I wanted her and these guys to be on trigger two. I think I screwed that up. I don't really care if you do that. Do whatever you want, boy. We're gonna close in all the gaps here.
Hello? Let's go.
Do you got me?
Remember, meet a boss. Oh, and then I should have known that was coming. Okay, here's what we're gonna do, Tyrallian. We get all these guys over here. They need to be dealt with. We're tired of them. Get out of here. Back here. Get him back here. You all also have, whenever you get the chance, they have killed the peon whose job it was to
eat.
Purple guys also have catapults, of course they do. Why do they have, why do you all have to be so garbage? Killed a peon. They have murdered a gentle peon. He just wanted to live his best peon life. And they killed him in cold blood. Because that's the way they are. But yes, please join me for Silent Hill 4. It's a great game. It's very spooky. It will be enjoyable. Oh, jeez. Kodga. You pigs! They killed a grunt. They have killed a grunt. They have murdered a grunt, and that's very difficult because I need those guys. Fix towers. It's hard to tell with these. I don't remember. It's been a while. Make sure there's no catapults following him. Make sure there's no catapults following him, man. Dang straight, my command master.
Zunzuk, your majesty.
Don't be the front target now in case there's catapults. What we need, what we really need, is 2,000 gold and 1,000 wood. Because we need ogres. I want a bloodlust Kodga.
Who's there?
I will do that.
Lord Zunzuk.
The concept of him with bloodlust is just hilarious to me. See who he goes and he go Rex, yes. Me go wreck mightiest of orcs. Me go wreck everything. You think you wreck? Me wreck better. Come down to Go Rex Arena this Sunday, where me take all challengers and me gonna wreck. Go Rex Arena is not responsible for any damage or injury sustained with it. By getting wrecked by Go Rex. Gorek is his real name. Do not underestimate Gorek. He will kill you. They just don't stop with these guys. They don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Chop him. Time to chop him. Also, if you're going to be... Actually, you don't need to chop him right now. You need to farm him.
At your service.
Okay. In your name.
At your service. For the king.
For the king. What ho!
They don't stop. They absolutely are like Terminators. They messed up. Okay, here's what we're gonna do though. We wanna start vision questing since we can. Hey, look, it's the purple guy's base. I found it. Cool. They have boats. They're a boat faction.
Lord Duke, Smurfu, you got me.
Well,
Valeria
let's go.
Up front. She's so garbage and nonsense. Okay, work complete. Huh? Once that's complete.
Zunzuk's
down here. Have one on
work
front.
Complete.
Yes, now we can start getting ogres. of you is going to be joining the chopper, the chopperators. Over here, chopperate this. We have nonsense.
Hello?
So that's why they only come in big groups down here, because they have to fill up a boat.
That complete.
Orc is your barely majesty. Hanging on. I want to heal him.
Defending your
He's
honor.
Cool.
Defending your honor.
Okay. For now, so we can build the ogre mound. You know what? We can build the ogre mound. It doesn't matter. It's all ogre. And death knights? Death knights will be fun to have, right? Death knights? We can put a little haste on these guys. Watch the paladins really go. Whoa! Look at you go! So other things I'm thinking about doing. This. Oh no! Speaking of death knights. Oh, you're not getting away with this. You are not getting. Where do you think you're gonna go? Where are you? Where do you really think you're gonna go? That was not kosher. Look at that. They did all that. Even Illyria got hurt a lot.
Command me.
She can't die. So it's important. Take care of business. You will. That's the wrong grunt. The other grunt.
At your service, we move.
How do they stop sending catapults for 1 second? It might be okay. Death Knights are just as bad as catapults. But I was gonna say, I also purchased a game on Steam not too long ago called Into Light. That looks like a good horror game, a psychological game at least, for the spooky season. And now, without further ado, what, huh? Boo, 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 punch, punch. We're gonna get him. We're gonna have knights and ogres. This is awesome.
What?
And it's awesome.
Do you call me? Complete. I want axe. I got axe for you.
Do you call me? I like the trolls better in World of Warcraft, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
I'm not ready.
He's not ready. Look at this.
What?
Yeah, boy.
What?
Yeah. I don't know why I'm getting so hyped. I don't know why I'm so excited about this. It's just crazy that they actually let me do this.
Master,
I go die.
Sire, work complete.
Let's get. You get.
We move. Defending your honor. Defending your honor.
There's a troll coming. You got me.
We move.
Do you want me? Troll with axe.
Huh?
Who do you want to kill? I want another cannon tower over there. Once we can afford it.
What? Huh? Alright. Your majesty. For the king. Command me.
Yeah, we're in kind of rough shape.
Hello. Orders, sire. A noble quest. Of course, my king.
Fully upgraded paladins. Yeah.
Loktar.
Loktar Rogar.
Swabu.
Okay. Yeah, I don't care. Can't stop, won't stop. We're almost out of time, but let's see if we can lure a few more of these jerks out of here. On their little stronghold of trees. And we gotta get some catapults and start wrecking stuff.
We move.
We're about at that point. They're slowing down a little bit with their attacks. We got an ogre mound. We got pigs. Oh, that's such cute pig noises they make. I love it.
What?
Yeah, what?
Well, let's go.
Well, you got good
Follow
scouting.
Me.
Let's go. Follow you. They're probably just going to go down here and be at the shoreline. Also, if I get enough money, we'll do that.
Hello?
And then you're like, oh, you should get the Goblin Zeppelins and explore the map. And I'm like, yeah, that's the old me. The new, that's before I had orcs.
Follow me.
Oh.
Follow me. Let's go.
Destroying our city.
I mean, this is probably stupid to do, but they just killed a pig, so what are they doing?
We're being attacked!
Oh. She can't be out of the range of that
Follow
thing.
Me. Let's go.
We're
Follow
being
me.
Attacked!
I saved it just as that happened,
Follow
too.
Me.
I'm dumb. Okay, Larry, I was dumb. I did you dirty. Now we know they have a land bridge, not ships. As soon as I can do this, I'll do this, and then I'll quit the map. There we go. Okay, we'll see you next time on Warcraft Breakfast.